is a supercomputer. This is created from combining volunteer CPU powers over the internet and is used for solving airspace-related problems. This is not just social media, this is taking the form of citizen science in which everyone can participate, even you.